Hey guys, welcome back to Lucas the Vlogger. So I just got this Pokemon Go Elite Trainer box from one of my family members. So now I'm gonna open it. So let's go. Let's see. And we got this code. Anybody wants to redeem this? Damn, there's so much. And here's the player's guide. So, hold on. Let me show you the main card that I'm looking for. Okay. Yeah, this card. The Mewtwo and Times Square one. It's the main card I'm looking for. If I get it, I'll be very happy. So, let's go. Let me put this a little farther away. So, okay. Ten packs. And then here's our Mewtwo V promo card. Can you only get this card from the Elite Trainer box? I don't know. Yeah, I think this, you can only get this from the Elite Trainer box, this one. You can't get it from any normal packs. There's this code here, so anyone wants to redeem that. Okay, let's get to opening our packs right now. Got 10 packs, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, that's 10 packs right there. One. Okay, first pack, maybe, let's go. You want to buy this too. It's like very cheap on Amazon. Like, I don't know, like 30. It was like $39 on Amazon when I saw it. So yeah. Hold on. Hold on, I got. Water Energy, Candela, Ivysaur, Spark, Pikachu, Squirtle, Spinarak, Wimpod, Larvitar, and Tyra. Yo! I got the Mewtwo from Times Square on the first pack! Oh! Oh, what? First pack! Oh no way! Oh my god, I'm so happy! I'm so happy! First pack! Okay. We're starting very, very good. Can we get some other stuff though? We got 9 packs left. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Zatu, Rare Candy, Slowbro, Bidoof, Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Bidoof, Onix, Chansey, and a Moltres Holo. Okay. Next pack. I'm actually gonna put this Mewtwo card in the sleeves real quick. Get one. So, got a Mewtwo card in a Mewtwo sleeve right here. I still can't believe I got the Mewtwo though. I've been looking for this card for so long. In the sleeve. Now let's get to opening again. Can I get those Radiant server? I already have the Radiant Venusaur, so I just need the Radiant Blastoise and the Charizard, so let's go. Psychic Energy, Chansey. I'm also looking for some Ditto's too, so yeah. Steelix, Zatu, Mewmo, Bulbasaur, Onix, Lebarrel, Slowpoke, Venusaur. Ooh, Dragonite V. Okay. Nice. Let me see. Dragonite V. Very cool. Okay. Next pack. Star card, Rubatoad, Ivysaur, Chansey, Meltan, the Barrel, Magikarp, Aipom, Charmander, Enough, and a Gyarados Holo, okay? How many packs do we have left? Six packs left, okay. Black Hole card. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Fire Energy, Slowbro, Rudatone, Pokestop, Hadoof, Magikarp, Aipom, Meltan, Squirtle, and a Moltres. Moltres and a Snorlax not hollow. Okay. Let's go. Letter block code card. I think we also have a cargo door alternate art. That one's also pretty cool. I mean, if I get that in the same booster box, same elite trainer box, then that would be amazing. But I don't expect to get it. Flying energy, Unpheasant, Blante, Cramorant, Eevee, Numel, Alolan Raticate, Tranquil, Bulbasaur, Eevee, and a Zapdos not holo. A Zapdos holo. Four packs left, come on. Give me one more rare Pokemon go. Let's go. Okay. Maybe one more V, or maybe those Radiants. I hope. Another black code card. Lightning Energy, Unpheasant, Lure Module, Camerupt, Tranquil, Charmander, Eevee, Natu, Amy Palm, Slowbro, and and then the Charizard Holo on Pokemon Go. One more. I hope I didn't miss any Ditto, so I'll go check the pile after. Another black code card. Pupitar, Mandela, Charmeleon, Natu, Ambipom, Slowpoke, Farmitar, Aipom, Ariados, and a Glysobot. Okay, come on. Pokemon Go, let's go. Come on, Pokemon Go, don't be Pokemon Go. Are there just black code cards in every pack? Okay. Please, one more. Please. Dark Energy, Wanchai, Ivysaur, Egg Incubator, Barbitar, Alolan Raticate, Alolan Rattata, Spinarak, Pikachu, Tranquil. Yes! Mount Metal V! Let's go! Okay. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go put the last card up, and so it's any rare. So is it anything, guys? Anything? You know. So close my eyes. Water energy, lure module, Aridos, egg incubator, Spinarak, Alolan Rattata, Wimpod, Pikachu, Squirtle, Zapdos. Ooh, Melmetal VMAX. To go along with the Melmetal V. Nice. Let's go. Silly trainer box is so worth it, bro. Okay, hold on. Let's go over our rares that we got. Okay, hold on. So first, we got the main attraction, Mewtwo the Ultimate Art in Times Square. This Mewtwo V promo. Melmetal VMAX, Dragonite V, and then a Melmetal V. Also, I have the Rainbow Rare version of this, so let's go. Okay, I'm gonna go check this pile out later, so it's the end of the video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe now, so, bye!